premature graying of hair, or early sudden appearance of this silvery grey hair on the scalp, especially in the early 20s. Very alarming, but very common nowadays. So let's understand what causes this premature graying of hair. First is genetic factors, which you really can't do much about. The second one is oxidative stress. Now, let's see what oxidative stress does to your hair bulb. When you have oxidative stress, you will see there's a sudden accumulation of hydrogen peroxide in the hair bulb or the hair root. Normally, your body will try to self-repair or take away this hydrogen peroxide. But when you have deficiency of the enzymes, catalysts, or when there's excessive oxidative stress, the hydrogen peroxide starts piling in the hair bulb and then eventually bleaches the hair, takes away the melanin, and that's when you see the sudden appearance of a lot of strands of grey hair all over the scalp as early as the 20s. So now you know the causes. Look forward to the next video where I tell you how do you prevent premature graying of hair.